Whoa! Bro, I gotta disarm bombs and shit? Hold on. Hold on. But this man's bomb is across the city, bro. But that man menu music gonna hit every time. Bro, we back on this game. I guess we just gonna continue, y'all. Let's get it.
I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
I was hoping to get a minute of your time. See, I've got a story to tell you about crime and violence, greed and vengeance.
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarchy says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its
strongest. Whoa!
Unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice.
Bro, I gotta disarm bombs and shit? Hold on. Hold on. Bro, this man's bomb is across the city, bro. Hold on. Come on, bro. We got it. Hold on. Wait. That's her. Bro, where's this man's bomb at? Damn. Hold on. Alright. Come here. Mm-hmm. Fight back. Damn. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Leave. Mink. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Come here. Give me your leg.
Turn and run. It's time to do what must be done. Be a king when kingdom comes. Well, you can tell everybody.
All right, I ran around for about an hour and a half, trying to find Lacey Towers because it wasn't on the map. Damn. Why is she on the fucking? Why is she up there?
Days ago, the fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask, but I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field.
Hey, who are you? Why are you on the? Why are you up there? Bro, why is she up there?
The fire spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence.
Okay.
The shallow trajectory of the bullet suggests shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair. This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height. But the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground.
Bro. Bro, what? Oh, right here. Alright. Damn. Damn. Pink. Damn. Damn.
I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter.
Bro, this man caught a two-piece. Look at this. Look. Hold on. Look. Watch. Mink. Damn, like why he did him like that?
There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues.
That's tough. That man caught two strikes to the face, bro. Who got hit with a bucket?
This DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation
bitch damn
here for several days. If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked.
Here we go.
She was sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker.
Okay.
Someone killed Black Mask. But this crime took place several days ago. And I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The only answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here? Is he one of the assassins?
That man got smacked with a pistol.
Body, an unknown shooter and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room.
Bruh.
Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers.
I just want to know how she got up here.
Something that foolish, you'll need a powerful, non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Oh yeah, where we at? Where we at? Oh yeah, so I got my controller to work.
Yeah, probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Oh yeah, Bat, that's easy. Bat, that's easy, come on. Come on. Damn, he might gotta get it. Yeah, he might gotta get it.
There's eight assassins. Yeah, well, they were supposed.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server.
22.
I've marked it on your map.
Oh yeah, come here. Uh-huh. Yep, Sit down, nigga. Yes, sir. Oh, we need to get up there. You know me, it ain't no challenge.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap. No bullshit, bro.
All right, like I was saying, me, watch this.
I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Alright, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup for a black game, I was making a...
I sold. Alright, hold on. That's how we can do this. Hold on. Alright. Hold on. Let me cook. What was Batman? What was he saying? What was he saying?
Barbara, wait.
Alright, what's up here?
$50 million riding on
80 of y'all.
Well, I don't want to hear any excuses.
Alright.
Let's get paid.
Breaking faces works, but...
Yep, I know y'all heard that. I know y'all heard that. Yeah, I know y'all heard that. That man headset crack. Alright, my fault. You just growl at me? Come here.
I got eyes on.
No, Bat! Oh my god. Now grab him.
Get over here!
Bro, I want to grab this man through the window. This might be dumb. Dodge! Oh yeah, movement. Alright. Alright. Now watch this. Come here. Damn, he got like... Alright. Why'd you aim at that one immediately? Yep. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That's tough, my boy. Do I hear this music? We're kicking back. Mm-hmm. What is he running into? Sit down. Bro, are you good? You'll get there eventually. You'll get there eventually. You'll be alright. Okay, let me help you out. Oh my god. Bro, I'm almost sold. That's tough. Try doing it here. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Sit the fuck down. I don't feel like whooping your ass. Damn. I feel like whooping your ass, though. Bro!
He's come for us! Hey! You broke my arm, you know?
Bro, he uppercutted him into the wall. He's dead. Look, he's suffocating. Yeah.
Now I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
Oh, yeah, we out.
Hostages.
Damn.
Where the hell are the rest of the cops?
I was gone for 3 seconds. Literally 3 seconds. Like, alright, look. Realistically, let's replay that whole time it took me to get to the evidence locker and back. Nah, that's gonna be too much. Look, it took 2 minutes for all. What the? Alright, you look dangerous. What's up?
Fight back, nigga! Fight back, nigga!
Yep. Stupid. Bro, there's more, y'all? That's tough. Come here, come here, come here. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Sit down. Mm-hmm. Yep. Exist.
Easy. I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
Bro, I wanna take. man. Hold on. Back. I was about to say, you telling me he didn't see that? Bro, let's be honest. She wasn't even loaded anywhere. I know a lot about y'all. Come here. Damn. You got a contract. Damn. But this man Batman, bro. Bro, just press it. I'm used to like, I'm gonna be honest, I'm used to throwing the batarang at the buttons. Bat, what's your plan here, Bat? Bat, what's the plan? Bat, what's the...
I don't want to hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't be.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire! If he moves, take him down.
You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
I'm fucking him up. Damn. Sit down. Bro, pick him up, drag him somewhere. Bro, this man Brayden gonna get up again, bro. Drag him down the stairs or some shit, like.
I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the, muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Alright, look y'all. That's enough for this episode.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
Alright, look, y'all. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, share. I'll see you guys next time. YK and YK forever. It's man Batman, bro.